It's fascinating to watch him. He's very much like a human baby. And of course, at this point, he didn't have very much hair on him. Just not that much. He looked pretty much human.